The bamboo's flexibility has inspired one brand for an earth-friendly way to keep the sun out of your eyes this summer. They're called Bamboo Shades, and they're a proudly Pinoy brand. Now, here to tell us more about it is Patricia Moratoroa, the spokesperson for Grama Filipinas. Good morning.
Hi, Paula.
All morning. Right, this is perfect. We're right on the tail end of summer, mm-hmm. and this is one way to keep yourself cool, looking cool, extra cool, and to do it in a very green way. Tell us about mm-hmm. Grama.
Well, the idea behind Grama mm-hmm. was to come up with a proudly Filipino brand
right.
of bamboo sunglasses. Mm-hmm. So, apart from it looking very fashionable and so stylish,
yeah.
it's made of bamboo, which is a very environment-friendly material.
All right. Despite the brand name, these aren't your grandma shades. Grama actually comes from... Tell us about where that name comes from.
Okay, grama is the Portuguese word for grass.
Okay.
Because as you know, bamboo is actually a type of grass.
Right.
Yeah. Okay. And play of words, Ferdinand Magellan, who discovered the Philippines, mm-hmm. was actually Portuguese.
Yeah.
So hence, Grama Filipina.
Okay, there's a lot of connections there. But the great thing about this is, this is sort of a very trendy sort of thing, but at the bottom of this really is there's a very sort of earth-friendly and green angle to this.
Mm-hmm.
People actually might, you know, a knee-jerk reaction might be, but it's made of wood, it's made of a natural material. Isn't that more eco-unfriendly or so to speak? Let's talk about that. I mean, most shades nowadays are made of some kind of plastic,
yeah.
some kind of metal, and you know there are byproducts in the manufacturing of these things, which may not be as friendly as something organic like bamboo, really. Mm.
Yes, bamboo is a highly sustainable mm-hmm. material. Mm-hmm. So, you know, if you cut bamboo, the plant doesn't die.
Right.
It grows so rapidly, so you don't
actually,
have to worry.
Actually, sometimes it can be a problem. Just how fast. Some quick facts about this. Bamboo is actually, like you said, it's very sustainable. It's fast growing.
Mm-hmm.
I know it provides a lot more oxygen in terms of output versus any other plant. I believe so. It's actually a good thing.
Yes.
Yeah.
Especially you in Asian countries, it's all over.
Okay.
Right. And in order to plant bamboo, mm-hmm. you don't need pesticides. You
right.
don't need fertilizers.
Mm-hmm.
It's very natural.
Okay. Well, what was the thought behind developing a brand like Grama and using bamboo, obviously?
Well, apart from it looking ultra now, very uh-huh. 2013,
okay.
as you can see.
Absolutely.
And
they're very light.
Yes. It's
yeah?
so comfortable and so light.
Yeah,
it actually floats on water.
Look at that.
Looks
that's
good
another,
on
that's
you.
That's another great thing. I mean, when
yes.
you're at the beach,
mm-hmm.
Inevitably, what's going to happen is going to happen.
Yeah.
And it's good. It's good that it floats. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Don't let me interrupt you there, Patty. Tell us a bit more. Why bamboo though? Obviously, we touched on it already. It's very sustainable
mm-hmm.
and that sort of thing. Are there any other green benefits to using this material?
Well, I guess most importantly is that it doesn't, you know, the process of making these
mm-hmm.
shades don't leave a terrible carbon footprint.
Right, right.
Because molding plastic, you know, now it kind of leaves a mark,
mm-hmm.
right? But when you're molding bamboo, it's just all natural. It doesn't add anything negative to the air, to the environment.
Right.
And people like us who live, you know, fast-paced lives, are very health conscious,
mm-hmm.
environment conscious, they take that into consideration, even if they're very fashion savvy people
right.
as well.
Right. Okay, mm-hmm. it's a great product. It's a great Filipino brand. Do you do the designs yourself? How do you choose what sort of looks go into the design? Does the material lend itself to particular designs? Are there things you can and can't do with bamboo?
Well, we go by a few certain designs
mm-hmm.
because yes,
mm-hmm.
it's quite difficult to mold bamboo into
right.
shape.
Right.
Me and a small team, we are the ones who plan, you know, the styles.
Mm-hmm.
We have only a very few styles at the moment
right.
because we're so new. We just started last year.
Okay. And I can see that you're not limited to sunglasses. Are those prescription lenses over there?
Yes, we're proud to announce that we're launching Grama RX,
that's
which are prescription eyeglasses.
Right.
There's a screw right at the back, but mm-hmm. you can see the design's still so clean.
Right.
It still looks good.
Is this something that, you know, local optometrists will be able to handle? Is there any, do you need special equipment or care to fit a pair of lenses onto these?
Well, I'm sure optometrists can definitely handle that one because we built it in such a way that it would be easy mm-hmm. to change the lenses. Fit for you.
Sorry, they don't want to come off anymore, Patty. They seem to be
stuck.
They seem to be stuck there. Okay, where are the glasses available? How much do they go for? I mean, I'm sure people right now are, you know, they've got a pencil out or you know, wanting to make notes, waiting for us to talk about where they can get this product and how much do they go for?
Our price just ranges from 4,000 to 4,500. Mm-hmm. So an added benefit, apart from the environment benefit, is that it's, you know, there's no guilt in your pocket. Plastic sunglasses go up to 25,000.
Absolutely, right? Yeah.
So right now we're available on Facebook. Mm-hmm. So we invite everyone to log into our Facebook page, Grama Filipinas, and just stay tuned. Check out to see what's in store.
It comes with this fantastic case as well. It looks like it's made of bamboo as well.
Yes, it's made of bamboo.
Great, it's great product, great design, great Filipino brand. Like you said, available off your Facebook page. Any other, you know, you want to fill us in on what we can expect in the future? New styles, new materials, new.
Yes,
you know, what are you looking forward to?
We're exploring. Mm-hmm. We're going to try out new materials. It's still in the research and development stage at the moment, so I can't talk about it.
Okay.
But you'll find out soon.
I like the way you're working that. Yeah. People are going to be really curious about it. But yeah, at the bottom of all of this, Grama, a great sustainable option for people who want to be, you know, fashionable and at the same time think green. Thank you so much for joining us this morning, Patty.
Thank you also.
All right, folks. The